Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Nahmaduhu wa nasalli ala Rasulil Kareem. So now, inshallah, this lesson, we're going to try some English to Arabic. Okay? Ji. So Ibrahim wanted his father to worship Allah. How do you translate this? Okay. Translate this?
Arada.
Arada.
Ibrahimu.
Ibrahimu.
Walidihi.
No. Remember now. No, Ibrahim is a... This is fail. Yeah. This is the fa'il, right?
Yeah.
What did he want?
His father.
Is that one word or more than one word? So how... When the maf'ul of an, how does it come with what? You have to add what in it?
An.
Right? Now what is the fa'il... What's the verb in this sentence?
Worship.
Worship.
Ya'budu.
Ya'bu. Because of an becomes what? Ya'budu. Ya'buda. Who's the file of Ya'buda?
Ya'budu
Waliduhu. Who's the maf'ul?
Waliduhu Allah.
So read it again. Arada Ibrahimu.
Arada Ibrahimu al Ya'buda Waliduhu Allah.
Good. Do you understand? Mm. Yeah. Walidu is mudaf mudaf ilayhi, correct? Pardon me? No, not really. Li walidihi, ala walidihi, ma'a walidihi. Is my father not always hati marfu? It can change. Ji, bismillah.
Azar wanted Ibrahim. Okay. Arada.
Arada.
Azaru.
Azaru.
أن يعبد
أن يعبد
إبراهيم
إبراهيم
إبراهيم الأصنام
الأصنام الأصنام
ولكن
ولكن no it's not ولكن it normally comes walakin. It can come as on its own, but here walakin is better. Past tense or present tense?
Past.
So then?
La.
Not la. What comes in past tense?
Ma.
Ma.
Ma abada.
Ma abada.
Abada who?
Who? Them.
Ha.
You can say ha, or you can say whom. Because ha, because it's ghayr aqil. And you can say whom because they were treating them as though they were aqil. So you can use both.
Small question. In the place of the ma, is that lam?
Lam. Yeah, you can use lam. Lam ya'budha.
Okay.
Ma abadaha Ibrahimu.
Ibrahimu. Yeah, got it? Yeah. Next time, next person.
Aradan nasu.
Aradan nasu.
أن يعبد
إبراهيم this God of theirs
إلههم هذا
إلههم هذا how do you get that? Explain to me. Explain the structure to me.
Because it's مضاف مضاف إليه.
So what's مضاف مضاف إليه?
That God of theirs.
And then this points to?
The God.
The Mudaf, so you get to say. The God of theirs. God is Ilah, Ilahun. Their God is Ilahahum. And then when you want to Ismail Shara pointing towards the Mudaf, you can't say Hada Ilahahum. You have to say what? This Ilahahum Hada. G, next one.
The people entered the house of the idols. Dakhalan Nasu.
Dakhalan. Nasu
Baytul
Bay
Baytul Asnami
Baytul Asnami
Wa
Ra'aul Asnama ثم or you can say فهينا إذن. Then فهينا إذن.
Did you have to say that?
Yeah, then فهينا إذن.
I don't know if I use the singular or the, I'll probably say the plural. غديبو.
فهينا إذن غديبو. Right, that's fine. Or you can say غَذِبًا نَاسُ. But غَذِبُ وَغَذِبًا نَاسُ, same thing. Whether how, if we use zamir or not. Do you turn bismillah? To put is what? That's amr. So what's the ma'adhi?
Ma'adhi will be wada'a. Wada'a nasu lil asna.
So where did they put?
وضع الناس الطعام
الطعام
للأصنام ولكن the idols did not eat, so it will be ولكن ما it will be akala yakulu. Makulu. Akala yakulu.
So eat akala akalu. So ma akalu. Ya ma akala.
Ma akalu.
Lakin ma. Is this here? The idea is not evil. Lakin ma akalatil. Ma akalatil asnamu.
Oh. Okay.
الطعام. فما أكلت الأصنام الطعام. Rather. How do you rather? بل.
بل. الفار.
جملة فعلية. بل.
بل أكلت.
أكلت الطعام.
Will it be treated as a masculine?
What's that?
The mice.
Yeah. بل أكل الطعام الفأر. Or you can say, بل أكل الفأر الطعام. Yeah.
Mice
is a plural. Is this like a singular word used in a general context? So that's why you can use it as أكل. جي. Go ahead. Bismillah. جي. Go ahead.
There are many idols in the village of Ibrahim, but Ibrahim did not used to worship them. كان في قرية إبراهيم.
كان في قرية إبراهيم.
أصنام كثيرة.
أصنام. Why is it مرفوع منسوب؟
كان في قرية إبراهيم أصنام كثيرة.
أصنام
كثيرة.
كثيرة.
ولكن لم يعبدهم إبراهيم.
ولكن سكين ولكن
لم يعبدهم
لم يعبدوا لم
يعبدهم
is مجزوم لم remember لم makes it مجزوم
oh yes yes yes
لم
ولكن لم يعبد إبراهيم
لم يعبدهم
إبراهيم
you agree with this? You agree with this or no? That? Huh? What did you miss? Oh yes that village of Ibrahim so what do you say? What do you add in?
ذلك
أو. So where would you add it in? What's the point?
كان في ذلك القرية.
No. كان. No. But is it مذكر مؤنث? Is it ذلك أو تلك? Because قرية is مؤنث, isn't it? So في قرية إبراهيم.
تلك.
Right. Another mistake.
Used to.
So you have to say what? ولكن
ما كان يعبدهم.
Yeah, ما كان يعبدهم إبراهيم. جي.
But wouldn't the كان from the beginning already
think? Not necessarily. But you can't put كان with ماضي. Because remember, لم يعبد because ماضي isn't it? لم makes it ماضي, isn't it? So ماضي because ماضي still because ماضي, not مضارع, not continuous. So the kana kana fi Ibrahim, walakin la ma kana ya'budu Ibrahim, ma kana ya'budu Ibrahim. Okay? If you have a kana plus a madhi, it doesn't make it continuous. A kana and a mudhari makes it continuous. Yeah? Any questions regarding that? Yeah. Okay? Any questions?
So kana
and no. Kana and mudhari makes it continuous. Any other questions? Lam makes it madhi. We've done it before. Lam makes it madhi. When lam comes on a sentence, it has a mudhari sigha, but the meaning is what? So lam. So the sigha, this is mudhari sigha, but the meaning is what? Madhi. Pardon me? In terms of what other rules? So it'll follow the meaning of madhi, but the sigha and the conjugation tasrif will be mudhari. Okay? Any other questions? Okay, so tomorrow we start a new lesson, inshallah. Subhanallah, bihamdi, subhanakallahumma, bihamdika, nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.